An arrest in a Georgetown assault case from over the past weekend. U.S. Marshals arresting Crispin Robledo today in San Antonio. On Saturday, witnesses told police they saw Robledo hit his girlfriend multiple times in their car. It happened at a convenience store in Georgetown. Charges for Robledo involve assault and kidnapping, and he is currently in the Bexar County Jail.